Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Dizzy Gillespie, this is our Dizzy Gillespie tribute set. You heard from a lot of people, and I'm going to read who they were. Been with me a long time. You heard from Fabian Mendez Guevara on the guitar. Al Conley on the piano. Taylor Ivram on the tenor. Tanner Dieters on the alto. We're just gonna cruise right along here and feature our bassist, Mr. Nick Woodhouse, back there. This is a classic one bass hit. Thank you. Let's go right, my right, yeah, your right to left, how about that? Ethan Brown, Mr. Tom Gracie, Kenny Bischoff on the lead trumpet, Jonathan Shire, and Caleb Pittman. This is another tune that doesn't need an introduction, so...
Thank you.
7 are going to be swinging hard right after we're done, so please stick around. The final tune of the night, I'm sure, will please your ears. Before we get there, I want to say thank you to the very important situation that we have here, which is you. Thanks to you for coming out, listening to live music, to live jazz, number one. Thanks to the division, the chair of our division, Dr. John Murphy. Where are you, John? Oh, there he is. Hi, John. Thanks to John Murphy for being here. Alan Baylock, director of the 1 o'clock lab, man. Thank you for being here. Ronnie Nichols, thank you for being here. I think Steve Barnes is around here somewhere. Thanks for being here. So thank you very much. Thanks for listening. Thanks for supporting. Do your homework. And we got one more for you.
Get down. 1,000. Yes. I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know a single one of those people. None of the people are